From the deepest point, then we move to the concert hall. So now pay attention to the concert hall of the train station. We need to be in the concert hall because we go back to the train back to service. 2 kilometers we go from the concert hall with the train back to civilization. We say they will visit 5 kilometers. 5 kilometers. It's one of the longest tours in the world. For so many people, it's of course very impressive. Many people ask us, what is a cave or a cavern? You need to know that cavern or a cave is a natural cavity opening on the universe surface. So in this case, caverns can range from just meters to many kilometers. So many people know some cavern. Most of the world caves are caves opening from those lines of rock. So same with the soil. So the rock that's around us, we can ask this limestone. Limestone caves are always formed by acidic surface waters coming in the rock or by acidic underground rivers cutting in the rock, slowly during time forming larger and larger caves. But if you go back 80 million years back in time, this part of Slovenia, this part of Europe was below the sea level. This was shallow sea. And this limestone rock formed 80 million years ago. These are simply crushed marine animals, corals and shells, they deposit in the shallow sea and they start to form a limestone rock. Movements in the first crust, they uplift the limestone rock on the surface. We now know that continents are moving constantly. Africa is pushing Europe, so this limestone rock is uplifted by Africa, continent. When the limestone rock was exposed on the surface, then caves started to form. They're always forming by this acidic water. So in the rainwater and in rivers, we have weak carbonic acid, and this acid reacts with chemicals in the limestone rock, causing the rock to dissolve. Limestone rock is soluble rock, permeable rock. So during thousands of years, the water will carve a cave. Usually caves are small, narrow. If you look at Kostojna, this is vast, gigantic cave. Big caves are always forming by larger source of water, usually by rivers. So Kostojna cave was formed by underground river. 2.5 million years ago, there was powerful river flowing through these passages, so all the galleries that we see today, they were carved out by underground river. Then the water found a better route, subside deeper, so today 100 meters deeper underneath us is the underground river, carving new Kostojna cave. So below us is a young cave, active cave, it's too dangerous to guide you down to the underground river, especially in this time of year. If you have a big rainstorm on the surface, we have a flash flood, so the level of water rises up in a matter of minutes. So it's too dangerous to guide you down to the underground river. So they will be walking through these dry galleries. So these are dry parts of the Kostojna cave. Maybe if we come back in a million years, we'll visit the part underneath us. Now it's closed, not open for public. So please, if you look around us, we can see these formations. When you enter in old caves, in old limestone caves, you can see the forms known as speleothermal formation. This is a geologic term for the form, for the structures. These are also known as cave stalactites and stalagmites, stalactite and stalactite formations. So the forms all around us, they grow because of rainwater seeping from the ceiling. When it's raining above us, the acidic rainwater is seeping through the porous roof, through the porous ceiling. On the way through, the water will dissolve minerals, which are in the limestone rock. The mineral is calcite mineral. So water saturated with these minerals will reach the ceiling, water will drip from the ceiling, and minerals will start to deposit, forming a cave stalactite formation. So please, if you look up on the ceiling, formations hanging from the ceiling downwards are known as cave stalactite formations, or stalactite formation. The rest of the water rich with minerals will form on the cave floor, and cave stalagmites will form from the floor up. This is a slow process. Formations, they grow in the figure of 1 centimeter in 100 years. So speed of growing of formations, 1 centimeter, 100 years. So bigger formations they are, older they are. Here we can see giant cave stalagmites, each of the formations in front of us, 350, maybe close to 400,000 years. And this will be the biggest formation that we see today on the tour, known as cave giants. It's possible that formation will grow all the way up to the ceiling. So when they join together with the ceiling, these are cave pillars. You see see lots of pillars now when we start to walk deeper in the cave. Also look at the colors, how they change. White color is limestone rock, calcium carbonate rock. These are shells and bodies of marine animals. That's why the color is white. We can see lots of orange, especially on the ceiling. Orange color comes from iron, from rust. Limestone caves are orange, always because of iron, because of rust. We can even